To first open the stroller clip, hold the clasp in one hand and grab the excess part of the strap that comes out of the clip in the other hand and just pull them away from each other really quickly. And then it opens up that buckle so easily. I found that after I opened it and, you know, looped my strap through a couple times, I was actually able to just open the clip regularly. But for that first time when it's still kind of tight, open it right up like that. So easy. Take the strap through the part that says Jujubee, take it through the clip. Now watch, if I hold the clip like totally open, it's a little bit harder to get through. So I kind of, I don't shut it, but I kind of lean it toward almost closed at like a 45 degree angle, and then it's really easy to pull out. Hold on to the Jujubee clasp and have it facing you, so it's like on the outside of the stroller. Feed the strap underneath the handlebar and pull it around. Open up this Jujubee clasp, and like I said, it shouldn't be all the way open, otherwise you're gonna have a hard time feeding the strap, the fabric through. So make sure it's kind of in a more closed-ish position, even though it's technically open. Feed the pointy part of this through the opening here, and you can kind of shimmy it through and pull it through till it's nice and secure, really, really tightly. Clip this shut, push it down, super secure. It's not gonna go anywhere. Nice. I'm gonna slide it out a little bit so it fits my bag. The bag is really easy to take on and off, and I love that these clips swivel, so no matter which side you put this on your stroller, whether it's the right or the left or whatever it is, you can easily access that buckle and get it on there. How gorgeous is this BFF, guys? Make sure you get your Jujubee stroller clips. These things are absolutely amazing. I love them. So nice and secure and keeping me fresh, fabulous, and fashionable. Thank you so much for watching. Subscribe to my channel, and I'll see you next time.